So lucky I didn't say something mean to you just now. By the skin of my teeth.
Scenes of Cass sort of guiltily skulking out of Thai massage parlors when he was human, checking to make sure nobody was watching as he exited. I think he does kind of miss it. I mean, it was a good thing for the character to get to experience being human because it gave him a lot more empathy and understanding for humans. But yeah, it's interesting to see also that, you know, a lot of those human experiences are somewhat revolting to him now. Like, eating peanut butter and jelly is disgusting to him now. It tastes like molecules, I think he said. he seems also kind of down on the biological functions, like, you know. I think it's a little. I think being human is it's kind of ups and it's downs. But there's this emotional connectedness that animals don't really experience. And I think he probably misses that.
I'm just gonna stop.
Yeah. Okay. All right. Good talk.
Okay. That was a great interview.